opened because the AI reset. From space. But when you're down there, it's all grey or wasteland.
Yes, though on Earth, when the sun is shining, space looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions. Lily, have you tried connecting to the colony network?
I'm still not picking up a signal. It's like there's some kind of invisible barrier between this place and the colony. It's highly likely that the Alpha Nativa at the top is responsible for this.
Yeah. I'll bet that's why communications from Earth to the colony were impossible. Meaning, if we could get rid of it, we'd save ourselves a lot of trouble.
We should find the central core just up ahead from here.
Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane. Over there! My goodness!
What did you... What have you done to yourself? I see. All that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Ah!
There's no call.
Behind you!
Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Liddy, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Liddy, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Proximity body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging complete.
Liddy, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eyes and its spine are connected to the nerve system. A direct hit. Losing nerve connection. So gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Liddy, use all my body cell power to overcharge the...
Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Infinity body cell connect. It's charging right now.
Liddy, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. Eyes and its spine, a direct hit! It looks like it's losing nerve connection.
Just one more left! This is it! The last one!
Eve! Your body cell! It's empty!
SOS to the colony. Please, somebody. Anybody! We need help!
Thank you.
Lily.
Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother Sphere. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you. And Adam?
I haven't had any contact with him since then. I can't even reach him through the emergency communication line. What do you think happened?
I wonder if something happened to him in Zion. Could it be?
Yes?
Nothing. Come on, we've got to hurry.
Goodness. Zion.
Oh, Lily. Is this what Adam was talking about? We have to go down.
I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Oracle. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay, I'm going. Be careful, Lily.